Rhino, mileage report. How far are we? How far? 0.25 miles. It's gonna be a beautiful day out here. Back on the trail, Peter.
Almost there.
Wow, these guys look alive. Ozzy's doing the baby cradle water bottle move. All right, we got ourselves a plan here. Woo-hoo! Love to stop, but can't. We got moves to make. That is kind of against the rules, but we'll let it fly.
Really nice morning here at the Golden Gate.
You're starting to limp. Starting to slow down at the steps. Oz was on all fours a minute ago.
15 miles in.
Sunrise, Golden Gate. Oh God, look at that. Keep it together, huh? You gotta make your wife proud. Uh-oh. We've lost Ozzy and Nick. Three miles. People are starting to get really aggressive.
All right, how's it going, Scott?
Woo! Woo!
I feel spry. I feel good. I'm about to make a drop ball.
Let's get after it. What does it look like? There we go.
3.2 to go.
Hey, stop with that kind of stuff.
All right, goo party. Hey, Oz, crush that.
Goo party.
Woo! Goo and chia party. Land's End. We've stopped doing progress reports because the team leader refuses. Peter is working on his hammy. Remember when you tore that thing yesterday? Oh man, we got a good view up here. We fit our first Y in the road, trying to sort it out. Wait, so Nick, you're saying either way we're going past the cliff house, right? Okay. Well, I think this trail leads to right there. Oh, cliff house. Up here. Going to the end of this highway here. Running it down. Beautiful day. Everyone's feeling real good. Peter's talking about surfing. He's never surfed a day in his life. 0 to 10, where would you rank yourself on your surfing ability? In these waves.
I can get up.
Wait, you give yourself a 5 or a 6. That's pretty good. Yeah, I'm about a 2.
I mean, I feel like if I'm supposed to have to get up, ride the wave.
What's on?
Yo!
All right, boys, what do we got? Need an update, Nick.
Just a little water.
Trail leader.
Staying hydrated.
Can you pull out the map for a minute?
Oh, yeah, kind of, but it's all wet.
Pull it out. Rhino, what do you got, salt tabs? Can I have a salt tab? Are you sure there's salt in here? I don't know, this is questionable. Wow, we're at a Lake Merced, Harding Park.
Things are hurting.
None of us have ever been out here.
Things are hurting,
yeah. These ankles are hurting. All right, salt tab. Yeah. Ooh. Wait, Nick. Where? Tell me again.
So far we've done the following.
Oh. Okay, so.
So we started here.
Yeah. Right there.
Where? Right here.
Yeah.
We ran down here, down here, down here, down here, and then we just did this long stretch right here, and then we broke out. Now we're going around, off the map, and then we're gonna come back.
Oh, we're gonna go off the map.
Right now.
Oh god.
No, we're like right.
Oh god.
See, we're like separation road.
So we're like right there.
Excellent marathon.
Rhino, half marathon. Rhino's taking orders.
I'm running a marathon right now.
Half marathon.
Yeah. Woo! See, this is how chill we are in this XL marathon. Nick's doing pull-ups, mile 14. I like it.
Well, if you'd
this
make
is the Jingle Bell 5K. All right. Woo! Hallelujah. Golden Gate Park. It's a good milestone here. Starting to feel a little rickety. God, my photography score is gonna go through the roof. Hopefully this will cause everyone to join photography. There's crushed goo. Through Golden Gate Park here. Gears are definitely starting to gum up a little bit. No question about it. Got Oz charging forward. Looking good, it's blue. Yeah, feeling good. Pretty much done. As it turns out, we've gone over 20 miles, 6.2 left. Gatorade and, oh, jumbo Snicker from Rhino. Extra large Snickers, ooh, Snickers almonds.
Oh, big one, yeah.
Water and what, Pedialyte?
Muscle milk.
Muscle milk, oh god. Hey, Rhino, you want some muscle milk? We are not in Kansas anymore, sports fans. We have descended on the bowels of Market Street. Real urban style. Home stretch. Kind of. Like 4 miles to go. Wow. Real different than the beach chalet, which we were at a few minutes ago. Nick actually just hit a little bit of an obstacle. What happened back there, Nick?
Some dude hit me with this cane.
It's not easy down here. Oh, we gotta make this. Hobart.
Home stretch.
It's all but finished now. My legs aren't telling me that though. Ryan's got a little bit of a hip wiggle. How far? One more. 25.2. Getting close. Rhino, 239, let's get a race report.
Alright.
How you feeling?
Pretty bad.
How's your hip?
It's out of socket.
Hip is out of socket. Struggling.
Numb.
We're gonna finish a little early. We should just break 5.
We got 10 minutes to do 1 mile.
Okay.
So we need to, oh my god, we gotta go off.
Home stretch, boys.
Let's do it.
One less than 1 mile left. Race report, how's everyone feeling?
No comment.
It's getting nice out. We're back and we have about 4 minutes left in this action. Break 5. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Oh. You're going the wrong way!
Got it.
Where's?
2 minutes, right there.
Oh, God. We're right here? Woo! Right before the hill. Woo! Sub 5 minute marathon. Accidental. Roll out of bed doing this shit. Woo! 458, 26.24. Thanks to Oz. He wants us to do this last hill. Finish as a unit. Oh god. Nothing like a false finish. And he taught nonviolence as the way to resist.
a peaceful soldier who used his mind to fight for the rights of humankind, but not just people, animals too. In his basic teaching, God is
true. This marathon's gonna end as any marathon should. The beer aisle.
Time to shotgun a beer. Celebrate.
Before today, what was the longest you ran, Ozzy?
13.1 miles. Half a marathon.
After today?
46.2, baby.
Some people train for 6 months for something like this. Ozzy doesn't work out for 2 weeks.
No training whatsoever.
Why?
Why not?
Oz, what do you got?
Look at me, time to shotgun some beers.
Hey, hold it up high.
Just ran my first marathon, baby. Of his land
when things. Look at this finish line. Yeah!
Congrats!
Yay!
I am shaking. Here it is. 26.2. A little over 5 hours.
See that?
All right.
Ready? One, two, three. Woo! Yeah!
That's awesome. Before he
became Mahatma Gandhi. The word Mahatma, it means great soul, and it's inside of us.
Awesome.
I think it's like
at Judy's.
I was up so early.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You are?
The change that you want to see in the world, just like Gandhi. Be the change that you want to see in the world.